beer can is worth a dime, and a pop can is worth a nickel. It's the only value that is stable, and that's my business. And my business is picking up every day.
We're the Illuminati, John Gotti's of aluminum. We never duck a buck, we fucking Harry Truman them. And I'm assuming them very victims of our villainy. Ever verify their cans vanish very unwillingly, spillingly beans to cops, stops none of it. Driveway to the danger zone, we hop top gun in it, running for the fun in it. 1 minute you hear things, but what you see is just mean. Your cans disappearing, reappearing at the liquor store, just like a genie, faster than a Lamborghini, being driven by Houdini. Mussolini couldn't even stop the mafia. What the fuck makes you think you can be stopping the Illuminati? We the unseen hand going through your blue boxes of unclean cans. Got all deep plans for jackpot extraction. Approach your porch on a backlot distraction. Do it for the action, do it for the cash. Therefore we do it for the liquor and the hash. You don't need a half, you don't know jack. By the time you know they're missing, we've already brought them back. Stacks of flats in the backs of garages are removed like the knots by back massages. From Mason Lodges to Bohemian Groves, never noticing their own cans sleeping in droves. Even in copes watched by Frank and Joe Hardy, preventing Fenton from denting our party.
Stopping this cart, we can't the Maxwell, so you better get smart. 99 problems, but your cans ain't one. Cause when I touch the tarmac, I'm putting plans on run. We knock them out the box, word to Apple Keith. No belief, just a sigh, gravity will defy. You thought you had it made, being three stories high. Yo, the shit's called the ladder, and we're madder than a hatter. We'll shatter all your dreams for your team's fundraiser. Plus, we got a base of Pitt River with Fraser. Ways we're approaching, you're gonna need coaching to try to counteract our knack for poaching. See notes in pocket when we're leaving Gilnetta. Activate the airbag, make the impact better. Weather never permitting when we hitting the trail. Me and Kate bring D-Day in a flurry of hail. Sail the Tri-City alleys like Hook and Morgan. Bottle return slips, blank checks for forging. Despite the origin, I'm picking up empties. We brought it to the level, buying cars and rent fees. Routes and surveillance, clockwork alignment. No matter where you're stashing, we'll be leaving your mind bent. Trying to understand what's with these people while we're claiming your jackpot down at the depot.
Pass out the bush, cause can it be swerving? Just put up in arms. coins?
No, it's just money in the bank.
I'll take them if you don't mind. That'd be great. Sometimes they camouflage stuff, you know, they've got papers on top of everything. But then underneath, we hit the gold mine.
So what are you craving the most? What do we get for you first?
Well, women are a great commodity right now, but I think a Wendy's hamburger would be just perfect for me.
You know, I could probably get a damn job tomorrow, but you know, you don't show up 2 days in a row kind of thing because you're out on a bender with some pretty looking blonde. And the next thing you know, you're fired.
Mosquito Creek.
Holy shit, eh?